Here we go. Prologue, Jedi Knight. I'm ready for this. Hopefully it's completely different to the Bounty Hunter. It's a dark era for the Jedi Order. The Sith Empire obliterated the Jedi Temple on Coruscant and slaughtered many of the Republic's brave defenders during the last war. The surviving Jedi have withdrawn to their ancient homeworld of Tython, where they take advantage of a fragile peace to train a new generation of Guardians for the Galaxy. That's cool. I know that the Old Republic exists in this sort of like a quasi-canon right now. Tython was brought back into the new canon, I remember that. That was in Dr. Aphra issue 40. So now it's in both. Now a new hope emerges. A young Padawan strong in the Force journeys to Tython's dangerous wilderness to complete the final Jedi trials and become a Knight of the Republic. That's me. Alright, I'm ready. And Jar Jar Bunks is still out there in the galaxy. But meanwhile, somewhere else. Tython's very Earth-like, don't you think? She is. Meet Jannata Teros.
Welcome to Tython, Padawan. Everyone at the temple is looking forward to meeting you. Your former masters praise your combat skills. They say you're becoming an expert duelist.
It's easy to excel when you're trained by the best.
The Jedi Council will assign you a new master to oversee your final trials. You'll be tested in ways you can't imagine. But when you leave Tython, you'll know what it means to be a
training sword.
More importantly, you'll know yourself.
I'm eager to face these trials. Where do I start?
There's a speeder here that will take you to... Hang on. I'm getting an emergency signal.
It's a Bith. Flesh Raiders are attacking.
Flesh Raiders? Armed with blasters? He must be mistaken.
Mistaken or not, that Padawan is under attack.
They've never come this close before. Flesh Raiders are a species of hostile natives. They're smart enough to use tools and violent beyond reason. I'm sending every able-bodied Jedi down to the Padawan training grounds right away. Especially you.
Just point the way. I'll handle the rest.
Take the speeder outside to the training grounds, push back the Flesh Raiders, and find out if they're really using advanced weapons. Go. I'll catch up with you after I alert the Jedi Council. May the Force be with you.
Damn, I just got here. He's already sending me off on a mission. Alright. Here she is. Jannata Teros. Soon to be Knight of the Republic. Looking good. So this is the Jedi Knight class. Let's see. What kind of stuff do I have? Force Might. Introspection, that's the heal. Cool, they meditate to heal, I like that. Alright, throwing on a couple items I had stashed away for my Jedi girl here. So now she looks the part. We're ready for our adventure.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
It's just one of the one of the Nar Shaddaa taxis. I thought it was going to be something a little more unique since all the other planets have their own transports. This is a beautiful planet, though. It's very lush. Seems very tranquil, except for whatever flesh raiders are. Oh, here we go. I want to get a lightsaber. Oh, okay. Ooh, nice! Kicked his ass. Alright, Jedis are sweet. He's running away. Get back here.
Many thanks.
Got that weak move. You know, they kind of look like street sharks. I don't know if you guys remember that badass cartoon and toys from back in the day. Yeah, no, this is great. Found a good way of balancing it. Like, you still feel like a badass Jedi even though you just started out and are presumably learning how to play, you know? None shall withstand my might, for I am level 2! Actually, that's not her kind of voice. She's more like, none shall withstand my might!
Unharmed. Good. Flesh Raider shot me in the leg while I was rescuing some Padawans.
Oh shit, you okay,
don't
dude?
I don't know where these things got blasters, but I know how to use them. I've been evacuated to a med center, but the fighting isn't over.
I was expecting reinforcements by now.
Some are already here, but Flesh Raiders keep pouring in. That's why I'm calling. Another Padawan found a cave tunnel the Flesh Raiders used to enter this valley. I need you at that tunnel, making sure the Flesh Raiders don't get any more reinforcements through it.
I'll find this cave tunnel and see what...
Isn't Tython like the heart of the Jedi Order? Why are we so unprepared right now?
Find the tunnel along the mountain range. May the Force be with you.
And also with you. I guess we're, still recovering from the Coruscant fight. Well, looks like this is the place. Yep, Flesh Raiders, all right. Wow, this is pretty passive. We got pretty close and they didn't attack. Yeah!
Stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing?
Because the Order must evolve, and you are weak.
Whoever you are, step away from that Padawan.
You are dangerous. You killed my soldiers.
Your soldiers?
Not attacking. Cleansing. And we have only begun.
Lay down your weapons. I don't want to hurt you.
The old order is dead. Long live the new order.
Oh shit, he's got an actual lightsaber. That's not fair. But I am Jannata Teros, and I will kick your ass regardless, for the Force is my ally. Flesh Raiders are ride or die. I thought they'd run away when I killed the main dude.
As the war, the hard will be.
You do all right?
What happened here?
Uguzanobi Chonki. Fakota ji oto endiha.
Thank the Force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
He organized the attack on the training grounds. Called the Flesh Raiders his soldiers.
I warned the Council these natives aren't mindless beasts. This is proof. This lightsaber.
Give it to me.
Something familiar about it.
Ooh, give it to me.
Strange. You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber. Impressive.
I followed my instincts, that's all.
They served you well. This battle's over, but we don't want any more Flesh Raiders coming through here. That should hold them back for now.
I can see why you're a Jedi Master.
When you get as old as me, you learn a few tricks.
Una wa wonda, ya pawa kuka turonti.
Not yet. I'll get you to a med center. You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
This valley isn't safe yet. I don't feel good about leaving.
We have Jedi Knights rooting out the last attackers. You're needed elsewhere. Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
Sounds good. How do I put my saber away? Oh, there we go. Okay. So that's the Jedi Temple. I like that it's an atypical design like that. It's not the same shape as all the other ones we've seen. Sweet. Like the hollow busts.
I'm Satil Shan.
Ooh!
Jedi Council.
Cameo!
I'd like to speak privately with you before we meet with the others.
You have my full attention, Master. What do you need?
This isn't a discussion for a comm channel. Come to my meditation room in the temple. We'll talk there.
Nice. Whoa. Is it like a super holocron? Okay. I really like the interior of this temple. Oh, it stores the other holocrons in it, I think.
Welcome, Padawan. The temple is already buzzing with accounts of your heroism in the training grounds. Master Orgus told me you battled Flesh Raiders, and a Force user armed with a lightsaber.
I did?
It must have been a disturbing confrontation. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm sorry things ended in violence, but I'm glad to be alive.
Taking a life affects the living Force, and the one who does the killing. This is why Jedi enter battles calmly. With reason. Emotions like fear and anger lead to the dark side.
I can control my feelings no matter what I'm facing.
As the Jedi Code teaches us, there is no emotion, there is peace. Remember those words when times are darkest. And take this. The Code is a source of strength, but some backup never hurts. I'll see you soon in the Council Chambers.
Her outfit is badass. Oh, cool. Better blade. It's another practice blade, though. It's still not a lightsaber. See the council itself.
I searched the temple archives. This force user.
Oh, that's Vanessa Marshall. Awesome.
Received Jedi training.
Then the Sith have found us. Shouldn't we get ready for them?
Calm yourself, Padawan. We can't be certain of anything yet.
But we've all sensed a growing darkness.
That's totally
perhaps
her.
It's finally revealed itself.
The enemy I faced wanted to destroy the Jedi Order. Can't get much darker than that.
Well, that brightened up the room.
Everyone, this is the Padawan who saved our people in the training grounds. This is Master Kiwix and her extremely vocal Padawan, Kira. The other
Kiwix
masters are transmitting
Kira
from distant worlds.
It's unfortunate our numbers are scattered.
Indeed. The temple's safety is unexpectedly threatened. The Flesh Raiders were disorganized primitives before today.
They carry blasters and work like an army. We need to find out why.
The man leading the Flesh Raiders probably wasn't acting alone.
Much of Tython remains unexplored, and we have few resources to spare.
I'll handle it, with the help of my new Padawan.
Orgus, you haven't taken a Padawan since Coruscant.
The Force is strong in her, stronger than I've seen in decades.
I can think of no finer master to complete this Padawan's training.
Okay.
I'll complete my final trials once we've dealt with the Flesh Raiders.
That is what you should aspire to, Kira.
You'll find supplies in my chambers downstairs. Go equip yourself. I'll meet you there.
Master Orgus looks a suspicious amount like Brayden from the beginning of Jar Jar Bunks' story. That was awesome. I just met the Jedi High Council. Alright, we got some Flesh Raiders to deal with.
Those council meetings, I'd die of old age before my colleagues ran out of things to say.
I'd rather do something about problems than discuss them.
Still, there are times when talking is exactly what's needed. This situation has come to you fast. You're braving dangers many Jedi never face. I wouldn't blame you for having questions. This may be the only time to ask them.
We'll make sense of things later. Let's find our enemy.
I know people who can help. There's a group of Twi'lek pilgrims on Tython. They've been fighting the Flesh Raiders for months.
Ooh, more Twi'leks. Cool.
The Republic asked us to deny those Twi'leks' aid. They settled here illegally. But frankly, we need them.
The Republic shouldn't be telling the Jedi what to do.
Forgot how impressionable Padawans can be. Remember, Jedi exist to serve the Republic.
It's a very deliberate shot with the banner there.
Twi'leks have a settlement in the mountains. That's your next stop. Establish a base camp and speak to the matriarch. Find out everything the Twi'leks know about Flesh Raiders.
I'm ready to get back out there. Do some good.
I'll join you soon. May the Force be with you.
All right, speak to Matriarch Sumari. Let's go. I do like this temple. Let's locate.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
It's closer than a speeder ride. Kalikori Village. Oh, that's cool. The Kalikori is the ancestral ornament that Hera stole back from Thrawn and Rebels. Yep, this looks like the place. No items are available. That's weird.
Greetings, Matriarch. Master Orgus Din has sent me to help you fight the Flesh Raiders.
So the Jedi finally deigned to recognize...
I look so related to these people.
How noble. Nothing to do with the attack on your training grounds, I'm sure.
We didn't realize how great a threat the Flesh Raiders had become.
And now you seek help from the people you once ignored. My scouts have tracked the Flesh Raiders for months. Watched them grow in strength. I will share what we've discovered. But only if you agree to protect my people. We suffer.
Mother, you need rest. Let me carry this burden for you.
The Matriarch appears sick. Does she need a doctor?
Thank you.
That's so cold. Don't call her the Matriarch. That's your mother, Jannata.
Rana Dalven. She and Scout Chief Morint here will speak for me. I must attend to other matters.
Personally, I don't care why you've come. As long as you destroy the Flesh Raiders. Ever since they got their new weapons and gear, they hunt us like animals. The enemy has a camp in the valley nearby. My scouts say the Flesh Raiders store their weapons and other tech in a cave.
I got it.
Removing that technology will neutralize the Flesh Raiders.
We need to strike fear into the Flesh Raiders, sabotage their weapons, fix it so they blow up in their ugly faces.
How would we do that?
Their technology is standard Republic design. We could overload the power circuits and plasma coils. Here. I'll show you. Sabotage would thin the Flesh Raider numbers and eliminate their technological advantage.
If you brought that technology here, we could defend ourselves with those weapons.
This village is vulnerable to attack. You need better defenses.
This debate is pointless unless you can get inside that cave. You'll need one of the leader's access keys.
Find the Flesh Raider technology and do what you think is best. Good luck, Master Jedi.
Thanks, sis. That's hilarious. Yeah, no. That's my headcanon. The Matriarch's totally my mom. And that lady was totally my sister. They call me Master Jedi sarcastically because I turned my back on her family to join the Jedi Order. I feel like I'm putting people down faster at an early level than I was with Jar Jar Bunks when he was 5. Maybe Jedis are just powerful. This is a busy cave today. There's a lot of people. Nice! That move is awesome. Picking up a rock out of the ground and just throwing it. Oh, this is a big guy. I actually really like the Flesh Raider designs. They're badass. They make a cool species. I want to see the Mandalorian fight one. The weapon stash. Hmm. The villagers need it.
The Twi'leks can defend themselves.
I gotta get that for my mom and my sister. Yeah, I'll take you with me.
I'll get you out of here.
Jedi reconnaissance droid. Mission parameters. Scout wilderness. Identify hazards. Restraining bolt faulty, malfunctioning. Sensors unable to detect Flash Raider ambush.
Good thing the Flash Raiders don't eat droids.
Spy camera. Oh, nice.
Tell soldiers how to use these weapons. Train them on the Twi'lek.
That's the dude I killed.
When will we strike against the Jedi?
Patience, Caliph. The Jedi will fall when our army reaches full strength.
Who is that? Is that a Jedi? Is there a double agent?
Never understood the need for restraining bolts anyway.
I like this droid. Okay, first companion. Come along, T7. Nice. You pack a punch, little guy, don't you? So do I. This is a cool environment. I like this area that we're in. This rusty tech.
She died in my arms. You should have seen what those filth did to her.
I'm sorry, Salu. We all share your loss.
For every one of us the Flesh Raiders butcher, we should kill 10. No, no, 100!
Will that restore your loved one to life?
Don't lecture me, Jedi. My wife is dead. Our people slaughtered. Where were you then?
Nothing I say will make you feel whole again, but we truly are doing everything we can.
What about exterminating those animals? The Flesh Raiders won't stop until we're all dead. Are you going to let that happen?
I won't quit until the Flesh Raiders are defeated. That's a promise.
We'll see what a Jedi's promise is worth.
It's a tough one. Pledge. I fear he won't take disappointment well. People wonder why Jedi are forbidden to marry or have families. They don't see how attachments always lead to suffering. Passionate emotions can destroy a person. And Jedi destroyed by passion becomes something terrible.
Becomes Sith. Oh yeah, I found this droid, by the way.
T7 was captured by the Flesh Raiders. You'll want to see the holo recording he made.
While I deal with the droid, talk to Rana. I think her people are ready to help us, thanks to you.
Cool, he's working on T7.
The weapons and technology you brought from the Flesh Raiders, my people can defend themselves. Your heroism gives me hope that we'll survive this. The Jedi have a duty to protect and defend others, and we promise to share our knowledge in return for that duty.
Scouts report that the Flesh Raider forces are gathering in strength. They already control the mountains around us, and now they're invading the ruins of Kaleth. My men spotted them at the remains of an ancient shrine, close to your Jedi temple.
Kaleth was a great city of Force users. Its ruins hold powers we still don't understand.
Flesh Raiders are looking for something there.
We can't let them find it. Drive back those Flesh Raiders immediately. I have to take this droid back to the Council. That hooded figure in the holo. I know his voice. The situation is worse than I thought.
Is it him?
Do whatever.
Is Brayden the hood figure? Master Orgus?
I'll send you reinforcements as soon as possible.
I'll hold the line until reinforcements arrive, Master.
If you see that hooded figure from the holo, do not engage him. I'll get going.
That's just what the hooded figure would say. That's not.
Your mission sounds dangerous. Be careful.
Many thanks. Take care.
See you later, sis. I like the colors in these trees. It's very pretty. Nice, Togruta. I love how many statues there are just dotting the landscape. Oh, yep, this is a whole ruin. Force is my ally, and the street sharks went out of style decades ago. Just give up while you can. That was cheeky. She like crouched, loot, came back up, kept fighting. For a minute. Your chieftain. Oh, he's awesome.
Go peacefully or face the consequences. This is your only warning.
Oh, fuck. He's got the Force? That's cool. No wonder he's the chieftain. How do I play as a Flesh Raider? Come on! Yes! One by one they fall! Well, just in the nick of time. Thanks for the assist, jerks.
Master Orga sent us. We came as quickly as we could.
Mm-hmm.
One of the Flesh Raiders I just fought called me Jedi. He could use the Force.
That's troubling. If the Flesh Raiders are learning the ways of the Force, it won't be on the side of light.
You sure made short work of this bunch. You ever leave survivors? I didn't come here hoping to kill someone.
I feel like these Jedi are being very prejudiced against the Flesh Raiders. How do you know they're not going to use the light side of the Force?
This Flesh Raider carried a holocron.
Oh, shit.
A repository of knowledge created by a Force user.
Mm-hmm.
Thousands of years old from the looks of it. Master Orgus was right. These natives are more advanced than we realized. They're learning how to fight us.
Master Orgus thinks he knows who's behind it.
I gathered as much, but he had no time to explain before sending us here. I wish we could stay, see this through, but Master Satil has ordered us to Coruscant on a special mission.
All those bad feelings the Council's been having? She thinks the Republic capital is the source.
I'm sorry to have to leave you, but the danger is past. These surveillance monitors will keep watch on Kaleth,
place them around the ruins. The temple can then monitor any future incursions by our enemies.
Maybe we'll get lucky and find their leader.
May the Force be with you, Padawan.
All right, looks like I'm on my own here. But I'm just planning listening devices, so that's fine. In Sector 2. Oh, shit! Get out of here! Nice. Sweet, last one.
Here, Master. What is it?
I'm on my way back to the Twi'lek settlement. Meet me there as soon as you can.
You left without explaining anything. What has you so worried?
I'll explain when I see you. Find me at the Matriarch's compound. Work us out.
Uh-oh. Where the hell are you guys all coming from? Come on. How's this? As you check over the Flesh Raider's corpse, you notice movement from inside the backpack. A helpless Flesh Raider baby falls out of the backpack. It isn't aggressive and will obviously die if left here alone. Master Quillib at the temple has been known to take in orphaned animals. Perhaps he would watch it. It's obviously starved and won't survive the trip without food, the meat of the greater greed among the... Okay. Gather meat for it.
Mr. Kiwix told me what you found in Kalef. A Flesh Raider who used the Force.
Yep.
He thought he was learning things from an old holocron. I wish that were true. The man who attacked you when you first arrived, his lightsaber had a familiar aspect. This droid's holo recording confirmed my suspicions. The hooded figure in that recording is named Bengal Moore. He was my Padawan. But he never completed his training.
Oh shit, okay, so he doesn't know him.
The Jedi Temple on Coruscant when the Sith destroyed it.
He waited a long time to reveal himself.
Still don't understand why he just disappeared. Doesn't make sense. Bengal was strong in the Force, and the most gentle being I've ever known. For him to turn against the Jedi, he has to be stopped.
Apologies for keeping you waiting. Our people's matriarch... My mother is dying.
No, Mom!
It's terrible news. Will you be all right? I didn't think the burden of leadership would feel so heavy. My scouts have identified a Flesh Raider command base in the mountains. It's protected by an energy shield. The shield's power generator is hidden on a different mountain, in a well-guarded cave network.
That command base is probably coordinating all the attacks in the region. I need to get inside there. You're up for knocking out the power generator?
When have I ever let you down?
First time for everything. Not that I'm worried. See if you can give the droid an opening to gather more intelligence. That energy shield is your top priority. Knock it out fast as you can.
All right. Go shut down that energy shield. Thank you. The name of the Republic. Nice. Got I love any location with bone piles. Bunch of skulls strewn around the place. It's always a winner in terms of aesthetics. Gotcha. A manka cat. Oh, he stunned me. Come on. Yeah. I gotta heal after that one. Okay, energy shield generator should be just down. Yep, there it is. Shut down the energy shield, protecting the Flesh Raider command base. Who is this? It's a Nautilin.
You must be the Padawan who slaughters my people. Your misguided attacks change nothing. Your time is over.
Master Orgus is looking for you, Bengal.
Orgus won't find me. I'll find him. You executed my apprentice, Caliph. I can feel his death on you. I spent years training him. He was a good man, a principled man. Proud of yourself?
I didn't want to kill the man, but he left me no choice.
There's always a choice. You should have surrendered to the inevitable. Every so-called Jedi on Tython is going to die. That's a promise. Your entire order is weak. You've done nothing to stop the Sith Empire's advances.
Don't give in to hatred, Bengal. Let us help you.
Help me become a coward like you? I'm the only true Jedi left in the galaxy. Enjoy this little victory. It's your last.
Man. Radicalized. Okay. Let's go speak to Rana, my sister. Andrew's shield is down. Bengal's involved, and that's a problem, so we need to go tell Master Orgus.
Shut down the energy shield. Any word on Master Orgus's mission?
No. My mother, she found peace during your absence.
No!
You have my sympathies, Rana, but your people are in good hands.
You're kind to say that. I've heard people call the Jedi cold, but it's not true. Before he left, Master Orgus told me there is no death, there is the Force. He believes our essence lives on when we die. And merges with the Force. I hope that's true.
Matriarch! Flesh Raiders broke through our defenses. They did something to our
crop fields. Oh, shit.
They dropped strange machines in the soil. When a scout approached one, he collapsed with sickness. He crawled away from the device and began to recover, but there are many more machines still out there.
Oh, hell no.
Tell your people to stay
There's Flesh Raiders out there spreading coronavirus?
Get rid of these things.
Once again, I'm in your debt. Hurry to the fields. I fear we don't have much time.
It's okay, you take care of the fam. I'm gonna go stop these flesh raiders spreading diseases. Oh, like literally, they're right over here. Ugh! Thank you. a bold play, trying to poison our crops like this. Further evidence that they have outside help in their tactics. Because these guys are just nomadic raiders, right? And here they are, like, sabotaging. No, it's this Bengal Moore character. Problem for a second, but we're all good now.
I've destroyed the machines poisoning your crops.
I saw how you suffered out there. What you did was more than brave. It was heroic. Please, take a token of my people's honor. I'm sorry it can't be more.
I'm sure you can find better use for it elsewhere.
You've done more than any outsider ever has. My mother was strong, like you. It's hard being alone with all this.
You're not alone. You still got your sister.
Your family now. Be strong for them.
You're right. A leader must learn how to stand alone. Even though you don't believe in accepting rewards, I insist you take this one. I should go inform everyone that the danger is over.
All right. She'll make a good matriarch. She always was the smart one growing up.
Finally put the Flesh Raider base out of commission. How are things on your end?
I spoke to your old Padawan over the Hollow. He's doing all this so he can destroy the Sith.
And that's not Sith himself. Good. If I can get to him, reason with him. At the Flesh Raider command base, I found coordinates to a number of secret camps. Too many to send only Jedi Masters. One camp is in the ruins of Upper Kaleth. That patrol you fought earlier was based there. Now's your chance to finish them off.
What if I run into your old Padawan?
If you see Bengal, retreat and contact me immediately. Be careful in those ruins.
He doesn't think I can take this guy.
Contact me when your mission's complete. May the Force be with you.
May the Force be with you too, Master. Right. Back into the Flesh Raider stronghold. Oh, he's a Selkath. That's cool.
Master Orgus sent me to drive back the Flesh Raiders.
They all do?
Ose disazos homoliban. Lerego mosdu, latlan felit gegob es elenga agiob.
Powerful or not, there's no one else coming.
Oh no.
Is as ala soni parton as atla tokisal.
That's too bad. I'll get that lightsaber back. There we go. Oh, shit. Yep, that's a lightsaber. Oh, God. I should have healed before I did that. The Force is with me, I'm one with the Force. And I fear nothing, for all is as the Force wills it. I'm getting beat up. Oh, Jesus, he keeps pushing me back. No! Oh! I got him. Paid a heavy price. Okay, and there you have it. There's my first death as a Jedi Knight. Let's just grab that lightsaber real quick. Oh, it's broken. Okay, I can't use it. That was my next question.
The Flesh Raider camp's out of commission, Master. But they were all Force users. They killed a Jedi named Lauta. His body is in these ruins. What should I do?
We'll reclaim our fallen later. Just got a distress call from the Dwelik settlement. They spotted Ben Moore.
Oh, our shit.
Our forces are spread out dealing with the secret camps. We're the only ones who can handle this. I'm on my way to the settlement. Meet me there.
Master Orcus responded to your distress call. I was to meet him here. What happened?
Nothing. We didn't send any distress call.
Wait,
things have been quiet since you left. I haven't seen or spoken to Master Orcus.
Oh no.
Master Orcus should have gotten here ahead of me.
I'm sure it's a misunderstanding. Your master will turn up. Why don't you stay a while? You must be exhausted.
Oh god, wait, what? No! No! T7!
What are you doing?
Matriarch, step aside. Handing over the girl's master wasn't enough. This Padawan has to die.
You fucking dicks! I'm from your village.
Our people.
What did you do to my master? Where's Bingle Moore?
Bingle Moore came to me. Said he'd end the Flesh Raider attacks if we gave him your master.
He asked us to kill you too. But I said no. I told him we'd keep you here. You'd be safe. And my people would have a protector.
If we don't do what we're told, Bingle Moore will kill us all.
You don't want to hurt anyone. You want to leave here peacefully.
I don't want to hurt anyone. We should leave here peacefully.
Yeah, that's right. Your tiny brains can't handle it. Just walk away.
We don't need them.
As for you, Rana, I have no sister.
This was all a terrible mistake. It wasn't supposed to be like this. I was going to save you. Save us all.
Bangle Moore wants to destroy my order, and you handed him my master.
There's still time to save them. Bangle Moore took Orcus to someplace called the Forge. Reactivate your droid. It might know where to find them. You can forgive me, can't you?
Don't condone what
you've
done.
It's the Jedi way.
But I understand.
Thank you. I'm so sorry. Tell me what I can do to make this right.
Learn from this mistake. Spend your life atoning for what you've done.
I won't waste this chance. That's a promise. My people should hear what's happened. It's best if I tell them. I hope you find your master.
Yeah, Rana, I do forgive you, but you're not getting shit for Life Day this year. Power failure.
Bangle Moore took my master someplace called the Forge. Do you know where that is?
Hmm. Alright, let's find out about this Forge.
I am A4PO, Jedi Archivist. How may I help you?
Transmit everything you know about the Forge to my droid T7.
That area is considered highly dangerous. May I inquire why you need this data?
Flesh Raiders captured Master Orcus and took him there.
By the stars, what perfectly awful timing. The Temple Masters are all indisposed fighting Flesh Raiders. I will alert them immediately, but they may be unable to assist you. Transmitting data now.
Thank you. Alright, let's go save our master at the forge. Ooh, T7 customizations, okay. Yeah, I like that purple and gold one. I think I'm gonna end up with this one. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, catch me in the next one, guys.